picking dances right now for my show. So I'm kind of excited because we went through all these dances and we finally was able to prove one. She got all her contracts. So that's key. Do you have any? Okay, cool. Then I need some guy dancers. Yo, if you listening, I'm looking for some guy dancers. If you want to go on tour with Raz B, I'm looking for some guy dancers. That's ready. Ooh, this girl's fine as hell. Jesus Christ. That's ready to leave on the 15th of this month. So hit me up on Twitter. Dude, I love women. Jesus Christ. Look at this girl.
Are you in your Gmail? Yeah. Like, what service do you use? I love Gmail. Shout out.
I'm in my Gmail.
Yo, Gmail
hey,
is...
Hey, this is off the subject. But, dude, now that I'm older, I like... Soap operas are like, why they look so interesting? Is it because I know what's going on in the world today? Like, they be talking about relationships, and this girl sitting back laying on her bed. And I'm sorry, y'all. I'm getting older now. It's funny. I walk in the house, and one of the judges on TV, I'm like, man, when I was young, I didn't watch this stuff. I couldn't wait for this to go off of a cartoon. Now I'm watching it. Life's a trip, dog. Life is a trip, man.
I like Judge Judy cursing people out. That's my
Judge Judy is ill. But this is new lady. I don't know her name, but she's on it's like arbitration. Her set is so nice. She's not even in the courtroom. She's sitting in like a seat as a white lady. You know what I'm talking about?
I have no idea.
All right.
Who are you talking about?
I get her name.
That's her name, mate. Like, I don't know. Is she Spanish?
I think you was about to say it. Yeah, no, she's a white lady, and she sits there, and the people sit on the other side. It's not a jury table. You know what I mean? They sit on the other side. And People call in and Skyping and stuff. This show is off the chain.
Oh, she gives my advice? Is this Nancy Grace? It's not Nancy Grace, is it?
Nancy Grace? I think so. The white lady?
Nancy, wow, she's a, I can't even say it.
She's a beast, homie. she's really a beast.
I don't know. Nancy, I don't know. She I liked her show. I watched it a couple of times. She does her thing. I support anybody that does their journalism. Whatever.
Yeah, man.
So yeah, we asked Raz B his favorite junk food, Cheetos. When are you coming to New York City?
Hot Cheetos. Yeah, man.
When are you coming to New York City?
Yo, that was a New York call on the other line. They're like, yo, Raz, you got another interview. I'm like, I do? I'm like, man, I had to jump back on this phone because I just couldn't leave, man. I should be in New York really soon, man. I was hoping to come up there. BET has my video. They've been having it in the building since October 26th. So, you know, we're trying to schedule a time where I can come out there, premiere the video and all that good stuff. So I should be out there, if not this month, most likely sometime next month in January. And if I don't come in January, I'll probably be there on my tour because I'm working. I'm putting together a tour out here in the States, and a lot of the big companies have reached out to me, so I'm excited.
All right, that's what's up. That's what it is. Yeah, come by the studio. Don't be afraid to drop by. We in Queens.
I will. I mean, we'll coordinate. And then, you know, Elaine, my PR, she's out there in New York too. So that's huge.
That's what's up. So, what social medias are you out there on? Besides Twitter.
Facebook, Raz B Live, Twitter at RazBK, and those are pretty much the main two. I mean, I kind of go back and forth to MySpace every now and then because I know the Teeny Bopper, you know, they're still on there. but it's all good. It's all up.
Yeah, that's a nice way of putting it. I don't know. I have a MySpace. I don't log onto my MySpace, even though I need to, like, probably sort some things out on my MySpace page, but we won't get into that.
All right. So look, if you still gonna be around for a few more minutes, I'll call back in. They pulling at me like, you gotta go. I'm like, I don't want to go.
You know what?
But
if anything, you know, I have to get ready to get out of here. I think somebody has a show up next. We both breaking the rules. Yeah, but I want to thank you again.
People, we love y'all. It's real. It's genuine. We both had to come back and show y'all some more love because the love y'all giving up is very overwhelming. You know, we'll check in again, and you know, we'll check in with Raz B and I'll give y'all some more updates. But as of right now, I'm out.
All right. I appreciate it, man. Keep it rolling.
I appreciate you. Always. Always,
no,
bro.
No doubt. All right. Be easy. Later.
Hey.
All right, everybody. That was Raz B from B2K. And I'm DJ Hypnotic. And it is 3 o'clock. Do we have to get ready to leave soon? Yeah, it's like I have papers to write. I have like 3 different homework assignments to do. I'm trying to touch the sky, but you want me down. It's talk like about video, your favorite way to communicate, text or BBM. Let me check my text messages. really starting to sound like a hater. My baby girl, she would never. It's hot in here. I got my scarf on. I'm about to like choke myself. I need to eat some food. But yeah, it's been real. I want to thank everybody that kept it locked right here. Two Am I on the Air. Look at life from my point of view. I was young, hard not to be. Yeah, so like we had a good show today. Thank you again to Razby and his team for calling up and arranging everything. And I want to give a special shout out to the assistant. Even though you wish me bad, I'm gonna wish you happiness. Look at how it all turned out. You see what happened. At Fashionista Kid on Twitter. And shout out to Jocelyn James. Jocelyn James is on her way to New York City. It's going to be a big week. Yeah, that was her song that I played like a half hour ago. Yeah, we was just talking about music. Everybody has their own song these days. If you don't have your own song, make one. There's a lot of producers that'll hook you up. And yeah, email them to me and I'll play them on the show. That's how it goes down. All right, you guys can stay updated at therealhypnotic.com. All right, and I think that pretty much covers it. I'm just trying to make sure I don't leave anything out. We didn't talk about the VH1 Divas. Keri Hilson performed Pretty Girl Rock. Kathy Griffin is a comedian, but like, I don't know, go to my blog, I can't say it, but gravity took a toll on her. Gravity is not in her favor, like, her body is just, but for a 50-year-old, I guess you can't complain, right? What are you gonna do? Wait, what? But Halle Berry, like, I can't say that either, I don't want to be like, Halle Berry, Kathy Griffin, come on, are you serious? Yeah, Kathy, yeah, she needs to suck some. I don't know. Her face is so big. Her, like, her head is huge. It's like, you know that game, GoldenEye? It's like she's running around in DK mode with a big head and a little old body. All right, what's next? A little bit. Yeah, we need a second. I'm going to get into some more music, but I'm going to get ready to wrap up the show. I want to get into this Gangsta Boo. I got to support my underground artist. Now, she's based out of Memphis. She's the queen of Memphis. You can follow her on Twitter at Gangsta Boo QOM. All right, this is her new single, Don't Look At Me. All right, it could be your anthem for something, so check it out. Requested on the show. Here it is. It's on WSJU The Voice. Yeah. 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 Yeah.